When a terrorist mastermind kidnaps the president and brings a country to its knees, there's only one Marvel franchise that Disney can afford to call. I wish. Actually, just this guy. No, really. Just the guy. Not even the suit. Tony Stark is Regular Man in Iron Man 3. Prepare for an Iron Man movie with hardly any Iron Man in it. And no AC/DC either. Suit up with billionaire Tony Stark as he doesn't suit up in a summer blockbuster that for no reason at all takes place on Christmas, and see him like you've never wanted to see him before. Insecure.
I'm a piping hot mess.
Anxious.
Check the heart, check the, is it the brain?
And paralyzed with fear.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
With Regular Man sidelined by the whispers of children. It's up to his latest creation to save the day, Remote Control Man.
This is a new level of lame.
You've seen the Iron Man armor hold its own against Thor, the God of Thunder. Now, after dozens of upgrades, it runs out of batteries.
I need to sleep now, sir.
Constantly malfunctions, falls apart again.
Whatever.
And takes its sweet time to assemble.
That. 5, 4, 3, come on! 2, 5.
Seriously, the Avengers assembled faster than this. But Remote Control Man's not alone. Tony spent his downtime building all kinds of robots that break faster than bad cosplay. Like Forearms Man, Choking Hazard Man, and Crane Steadying Juggernaut Man. Tony and his crappy suits must pull together to face his greatest foe since alcoholism. The Mandarin.
You'll never see me coming.
In a timely update of the character, Osama bin Kingsley plays the brilliant terrorist who manipulates the entire country into doing his bidding.
My name's Trevor Slattery.
Wait, what?
I'm an actor.
The Mandarin.
See, it's not real.
No, you can't do that.
They were doing such a good job, then they turned him into a punchline? This is Iron Man's arch-f***ing nemesis. This isn't just ignoring the comics. This is dropping their pants and wiping their butt with him. What bad guy did they even replace him with?
I am the Mandarin!
Oh, come on!
Instead, we get Aldrich Killian, an ex-nerd out for revenge after Tony skipped a meeting one time, and his nameless henchman with a confusing grab bag of fire powers, like glowing, getting hot, exploding, super strength, regrowing limbs, flame-proof clothes, and shooting fire out of their mouths? They really just made it up as they went along, huh? Witness the least thought-out sequence of the Iron Man trilogy as Tony Stark gives his personal address to a terrorist.
10880 Malibu Point.
Then goes home and puts on his only unfinished Iron Man suit, lets someone walk through his front door, doesn't see the missile heading for his house until it's on the news, still doesn't activate any kind of home security system, or any of the 40 other remote-controlled Iron Man suits in his basement, or have Jarvis call the police, or S.H.I.E.L.D., or an Avenger. So you're telling me Nick Fury shows up for coffee and donuts, but not when Tony Stark might be dead? So watch as the Iron Man trilogy ends with 10 of the franchise's most disappointing minutes, where Killian loses to Gwyneth Paltrow in yoga pants, all the Iron Man suits get blown up for no reason, and Tony has the operation that will make him Regular Man forever. At least until Avengers 2. Starring R2-DJ, Gooper Hero, Gandhi, Nerdy Memento, Murtaugh, Vincent Vega, and the worst extra ever.
When is somebody gonna kill this guy? Just saying.
And not starring The Hulk, Thor, Captain America, Nick Fury, Black Widow, Hawkeye, Agent Coulson, Agent Maria Hill, Selvig, or even the Galaga guy. Iron Man 3.
So you heard none of it?
I'm not that kind of doctor.
Dude, where were you the whole movie?
Hey, Screen Junkies, want to watch me make a complete fool of myself in public? Then click on our epic movie trailer voice prank. Go ahead, click it there on the left. Oh, and while you're clicking things, how about also clicking that subscribe button?
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel. Suck it up, Buttercup. Bingle, bongle, dingle, dangle, yickety-doo, yickety-ya, ping-pong, lippy-tappy-toot-ah. Where's my snack pack?
At the end of this day, one shall stand, one shall fall.